Hello class 10, today we are going to do the next part of the Union Parliament, which is Lok Sabha. As we know that the Union Legislature comprises of the President and the two Houses of Parliament, that is Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. So, the Lok Sabha is also known as House of People. And why it's so? Because people are directly involved in electing them and they represent us in the Lok Sabha. So via universal adult franchise, in earlier classes you must have learned that those who are adult, they vote and choose their representative because they have the majority to differentiate between the right and the wrong. So the composition is around, the limit is, maximum limit is 552, you can see here, and it can't exceed more than that, where 530 are coming from state and 20 are coming from union territories, and not more than 2 can be chosen by the President of India. Currently the strength of Lok Sabha is 545, you can see here, including 2 seats reserved for Anglo-Indian community. So the total elective membership is distributed among the state in the proportion of their population. What does it mean? Like, according to the land mass and the population, for example, UP is the one of the biggest state in India. So the seat allotted to UP will be more than Goa, because the population of Goa is not as much as UP. So according to the their population, the seats are divided. So the composition we have already said, how many people are there. Now term of house, it is almost 5 years, and it can be dissolved before that also. We have discussed in class 8 that whenever coalition is there, coalition means more than 2 party, when 545 to make the government, you need to have a majority, okay, majority of seats, then only you can form the government. But there are cases when one party is not able to get that number, the majority number. So 2-3 party who have almost same ideology, they come together and form the government. So sometimes there are dispute between these coalition parties and they might withdraw their support. In that case, before the time period, it can be dissolved. Lok Sabha can be dissolved. Now let me show you a small video which will make your concept clear, more clear and interesting too.
Lok Sabha. The Lok Sabha is called the House of the People because its members are elected directly by the people. The Lok Sabha has a maximum strength of 552 members. Of these, up to 530 members represent the states, while up to 20 members represent the union territories, and not more 2 members of the Anglo-Indian community can be nominated by president. Lok Sabha has fixed term of 5 years. However, it can be dissolved earlier under certain circumstances. The Lok Sabha elects one of its own members as its presiding officer, and he is called the Speaker, who is assisted by the Deputy Speaker, who is also elected by the Lok Sabha. The Lok Sabha is the powerful house of the parliament. Powerful house? Why is that so? The Lok Sabha is a very important part of the legislature branch of the country, which contributes to making laws for the country. Any ordinary law needs to be approved by both the houses of the parliament. The final decision is taken in a joint meeting of both houses, where the decision of Lok Sabha is likely to win because of its large number of members than the Rajya Sabha. So what are the other powers that the Lok Sabha has? Apart from legislative powers, the Lok Sabha controls the finance of the country. Finance? Wow! How is that? A money bill has to introduce in Lok Sabha. The government prepares the budget of an income and expenditure which has to be approved by the Lok Sabha. So is there any other way where Lok Sabha influences the government and its ministers? Lok Sabha can ask questions to Council of Ministers for their actions and controls them. If the Lok Sabha passes a motion of no confidence with a majority vote against the Council of Ministers, the Council of Ministers has to resign, including the Prime Minister. So, the Lok Sabha is the lower house of parliament and consists of maximum 552 members, including reserved categories and Anglo-Indian community. It plays important role in making new laws for the country. Budget, money bills are controlled by it. Lok Sabha can ask questions to Council of Ministers for their actions and controls them.